All right. Welcome back. Welcome back. So let's see what's gonna happen. And that dude was kicking my butt last time. He was a difficult boss, but it was fun. Alright, let's carry on. So far the game's looking good. Graphics are looking amazing. Another could have came out with some better fire.
Hey, a little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
I will carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow!
Easy!
To me! Follow!
We got company back here.
Oh, no. Okay. We're almost there, right?
What the freak? Dope gameplay. Never seen this in a game. I can't believe I just did that. Okay. Let's keep moving. Follow the bat.
I'm a trade. You okay?
Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
Have some boots.
All right.
Call it back.
We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
keep going. We're almost at the river.
I bet Earl.
There you go. Put you down, dude. I'll put you down.
Where's the boat?
Let's throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa. Of course. It's deep off near Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go. You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying. We're flying.
Go.
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. We'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah! Damn it, Lunda! Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? Or just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Come on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Galahorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
Thanks for grabbing this.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from fate. But I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stamp. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it. Sure, I'm open. Something for the kid? Big man? And the kid? This'll draw attention from your face, at least. actually looks pretty good on you. Now, don't let anyone tell you I can't handle delicate work. Make up your mind.
Diggle is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back. Watched over me. I never thanked him.
I promise, love.
So, what do we do now?
Lay low. Morning. Rest. And then continue to fight.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Halkas.
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl, we're here. Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker.
Well, following you. Oh, you're following the dude.
More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Halka's trail.
Went over that ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night.
Can't be far now. Flair, that's gotta be Birger. She wants us to rescue him. You can head back now, Helga. Take it from here. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note... Dragon! I'm fine. You? Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Signal. Birger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
understand. Vanir used to live here. It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
I don't even want to go down there, girls.
Isn't that interesting?
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
This place has looked better. Need something special? it's fine. I got nothing but time.
Seder.
What do those say they're doing here?
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir.
There were consequences. What's it say, brother?
Thank you.
You forgot something while you were out there. Ready when you are. You make up your mind. You left something behind, you bumblequod. You're lucky I was passing through. You forgot something while you were out there.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Ugh!
there. Sorry, didn't mean to scare you or anything.
You did not.
Right, you can bring that back to Ratatoskr whenever you're ready.
How are we gonna get to Birger? The way across this canyon.
Let's look for another path then.
The dragon's back, and it's angry.
Oh, how flattering.
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart.
It doesn't like us invading its territory. Maybe magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
Don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow.
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious. Speak.
The day this valley was destroyed, my spirit was torn, split in two. Part of me, it lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if this brooch was tall again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace.
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I plan to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you. Restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains. Where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground. It shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
This specter may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
All right, from right there, that's where we're gonna end it at. If you're evolving, you're dying. Peace.